They bring pressure. Hurts pass pulled in for a first down. Ridley wide open. He makes a defender miss and still going. Ridley past the 30-yard line. Ridley to the 10. And finally they get him out of bounds for Alabama, left wide open.
All because of the protection up front. Mississippi State opting for blitz, which leaves their secondary in isolations. And when you leave Calvin Ridley in a one-on-one situation, he's going to make you pay.